Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Fobia. I hope you're all doing well, looking after yourselves. So, we need to go to the seventh floor. Because we got to go into that room, because there's actually a thing in there that we need. Ka-ching! What door was it I opened? I know it was one of these doors. How are you all doing though? You looking after yourselves? Aha, this one. Should be something I can do here. Oh no, wait. There it is. I found it. Staircase. Which is only available in the camera. Fair enough. But now we can come out. Nine, five, six, eight. Ta-da. Well, at least that door's open. We got some bullets. A white key card. I must admit, I do like the piano tune to this game. Game's giving me a lot of ammo for some reason. Some small alcohol. I had best save my game, hadn't I? Alright, 9568. A boss fight! I got four rounds. Well, I guess the game put me in a boss fight. I've got no box. My inventory is bloody full. Cool. gonna die. Oh, this ain't good. I didn't realize this was gonna be a boss fight. I should have bloody brought. Okay, demon, can you just buzz off? Yeah, you might as well kill me, demon. I need more guns. Right, let's do this. I wish there was an option where you could skip these scenes. How the hell did you end up with that? Damn it. Where is it? It is there. Come on, demon. The demon, it comes to kill. Come down, demon. Thank you. How much fucking HP is this thing got? mama. Take all of my ammo, you bullet sponge. Demon. I got 3 rounds left, man. What the frick? I'm out. God, I'm out of ammo. There's got to be more around here somewhere, surely. No way I'm out of ammo! Why do the bosses have so much HP, man? There's nothing. I got nothing. But, maybe I should bring a camera in. Oh, I'm gonna have to die again, aren't I? Okay, just kill me. Enemies have way too much bloody health in this game. El Demon, run away. I need to see what the hell this panel is about. Yeah, there was nothing. They lied. I need to make sure every shot counts in order to do this. Ow. No! Why do I keep on getting trampled? What's that instead of forming to get trampled?
Yeah.
Kiss my ass, demon. Oh, I jumped on the floor. Oh, come on, come down for your perch. I feel like I've softlocked myself. I need to kill this thing within 2 hits. I missed from that fucking close, are you kidding me? Oh my god, we killed it. Right, now I need to find if there's any ammo or anything I've left around. Because that was not a fun boss fight. Well, it wasn't too bad. It was quite an easy boss fight, to be honest, but it just bullet sponged. What was it? 5527. There better not be any more enemies around. Can I get rid of this card yet? Nope. Okay. Right. Install that. Install that. I'll take out my simple bondage and my flashlight. Save me game. We need a key for that one. So much stupid for that one. Is that a... Nope, that's not an admin bin. Nothing here. Memory found, sheet music. And a cassette tape. Some ammunition. Metal key. The number 8 elevator button. So that lets me unlock these doors then.
Oh no.
Kind of looks like there's something over there, but I kind of don't want to risk it because I've got no ammo. I know I've got life and everything, but still, those things can take off a shit ton. Bollocks! We'll go to floor 3 in a minute, it'll be safer. Now we can go to 4-8. Ow. There better not be another bloody boss fight here, that's all I'm saying. You send her correspondent. Use the password corresponding to the day of the month. Well, what day of the month is it? Master Christopher was right as always. The cleansing process he foresaw has now begun. Davy's time as leader of the Sacred Trail is over, and his sons will stay to protect the girl in our absence. My only hope is that those who follow in our footsteps continue our work well. It is time now for my trail to end. I am not afraid, for I know the promise of resurrection and everlasting life will be fulfilled. This is the greatest promise. No, this is the great promise of the Master, and the Master does not fail to the principle of free will and a letter. Oh, don't know what that's about. Wait, there are so many puzzles in this game. I mean, don't get me wrong, it keeps your brain active, but at the same time, it's like a puzzle every 2 minutes. And I can't get through that door either. Right, I need. Oh, hold on, there's a door. Nope, can't do anything. Use the password corresponding to the day of the month. Documents. But I don't know what day of the month it is. This is not good. I'm not gonna have to run all the way back just to check my emails, am I? Oh wait, what's this? Ah, the administration room. It's got to be something on the computer or something. Okay, let me have a look around a minute and I'll be back. So, turns out there was a letter on the door here up here on the steps I didn't read. We got a cash register handle. Roberto, I have to run. If you made it here, the key to the administration room is in the reception area, first floor. You have to get that key stuck.
There's no way! Did she really just leave me here to die? You know what? Fuck this! There has to be some way to escape through the reception area. I'll find a way out of here on my own.
A key. Mezzanine 2. Still unsure about this bloody... I think it's gotta be the... Oh yeah, I forgot about this book. Date of the case. Would that be 1960? It's 1960 on here. And what was it, July? That would be the 7th, wouldn't it? Nope, that was wrong. I need to find what data is. corresponding to the day of the month. Oh, it's the day of the month. So... give me 2 seconds. Okay, so it's been over a year. Been over a year, so from there would be the 19th. 1102. Hey. Oh, it just opens up shortcut. Okay. Nope, that's the way we gotta get out. So, do we go up or do we go down? We're gonna wanna go down. So we need to get to the first floor now? Because we got the administration key. Bollock. Why is there monsters on this floor? It makes no sense. Freaking door, open the freaking door. Onto the first floor, then. See, I still don't even know what to do with that. Bullets. Okay, well, apparently we've come to the wrong floor. Alright, let's try going back up to the 8th floor. Maybe there's a door we missed. I swear I spend half my time in the elevator. Thank you. Wait, what? There was an elevator here the entire time. Right, I'm guessing. Demon, I do not have the ammo to be dealing with you. All right. So I somehow have to kill this thing. And do a bloody puzzle. Oh, now you get stuck. Oh, come on. Well, I wonder if I can draw you over here. No, come back. Sorry, what the hell is this? Oh, God's sake, man, you're doing my head in. Please tell me there's one. Oh, I'll be back in a minute. I need to go find some ammo or something to deal with this prick. Alright, let's try this again. Thank you. I had to go around the whole bloody hotel just to look for some ammo. Alright, we got a matchup, something. We got a match of symbols, I'm guessing. What it seems like, anyway, to me. Wait, have we got to match every symbol to every... Oh my lord. No, we don't. Okay. Oh, we're starting to break it. Need to figure out what way would be safer, coming up or down. Alright, let's go to floor one. Use this reception key. I think we could get the hell out of here. I enjoy the puzzles and stuff, but the enemies are really bad bullet sponges. And of course, there's another enemy down here, because why wouldn't there be? I came down here before and there was nobody here, but no! Another one! Come on, come on, come on, I need to get out of this door. There's a lot of enemies and a lot of bullets. The esteemed guest list. Doesn't look very interesting, but... I suppose we will take it. Don't look like nothing's changed there. Aha. Oh, I need the key. And it's going to be vitally important, innit? Okay, I'll tell you what. I'm going to end this episode here because I'm going to have to go all the way back up into the elevator, get the key to come back down here again. We're approaching the 50-minute mark anyway, so... But, in the next episode, I'll pick up from, like, here, but I'll just go up and get stuff, get everything that we need. But, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you've enjoyed it. And I will catch you in the next episode. So, take care until then. Bye! Right. Oh, shit. Three of them!